back in the laboratory. It's a lovely Friday, and you know, April, the end of April, the beginning of May is turning out to be, you know, base fever. That's what we're suffering from right now. So we have these builds, and we've been building bases for them. And it can't be any simpler than this base that we just put together, where it's a dirt road with grass on both sides. And look what it does to a model, you know. A simple base will make a model jump. Certainly a model like this jump, you know. Absolutely beautiful. And if I told you that this base took between one thing and another, of course you have to wait for the turf to dry and stuff like that, but with all the time outside of waiting for stuff to dry, I think this base took no more than 30-40 minutes to put together. But yes, indeedy. We're very happy with the dry brushing, with the air brushing, with the static grass. As you know, we have a static grass machine here that we've featured in the past in the archives. And it just, with a base like this, it really does bring it to life. And let me see if I can remove the model. As you know, we don't glue a lot of our components on the models, because we like to play with the stuff. But there's the base. And, you know, on one of these cheap plaque thingies. How much did this thing cost? $2.99. That's how much it cost. And we just, you know, we finished them with a little stain. And then we just put the... you know, the turf on it and the grass, and it really can't be any easier, but it's certainly a heck of a lot of fun. So just a lot of fun to work on it. And as I said, we try not to glue our components here, so that we can, you know, do that if we wanted to and show the engine. But you know, it sometimes for photography it requires a little bit of finagling, just like this, you know, to get it to look just right. Anyway, we really like the look of this base, and we've been making lots of them. And you know, we'll show you one from scratch, just to keep the fun going. They are so easy to do, and as I said, and forgive me if I'm beginning to sound repetitive. They're just a lot of fun. So, all right, my friends, more Cranky Show coming right up.